Où sommes-nous?
Israël. We're in a Rogers Hostel.
Two?
Tel Aviv.
Yeah.
Tel Aviv. Yeah.
Okay.
It's Tel Aviv.
What's
today?
Today
I'm going to go surf. Today is Wednesday. Actually, it's raining, but I think it will be really great later in the day. So, a little bit rainy, but not that bad. It's okay.
What do you do in Israel?
Kind of traveling, holiday, vacation, something like this. So, yeah, just living somehow.
Okay. What do you think the security of Israel?
Security?
What?
Really tough. If you want to cross the border from Jordan to Israel or from Egypt to Israel, we have to answer thousands of questions and always the same, so repeating. But when you're in, it's quite okay. And what's weird is about the military, because all the young people have to go to the military when they are about 19, and that's kind of special in Israel. So, yeah.
Okay.
Stand up.
Do you do the outdoor city in Israel?
What do you mean?
Est-ce que tu as été dans une autre ville?
Oui. Eilat, in the south of Israel, so near to the border of Jordan.
Eilat?
Eilat.
Okay, we're at
the south. Really nice. You have the Red Sea, you can go scuba diving and snorkeling.
Okay. Alors, in one time, what's your name?
My name is Matt Eberhardt.
Okay.
Oh, I'm from America, but I grew up in Japan.
Okay. What you do in Israel?
I'm just traveling as a tourist.
Right. And what you feel Israel when you arrived in this country?
Well, I've only been here one day, only a short time. But since I've arrived in this country, I felt the weather's great. I felt completely safe. I went to the beach today. I felt there was no... I didn't feel any unsafe problems. I will say that the airport staff were kind of rude. I actually lost my baggage and I had to like ask them, and then they were kind of like blowing me off. They were a little bit rude, but I think overall I feel it's a safe place to come, and I'm still here for another 7 days. I'm excited to see. I will say the architecture is quite beautiful. It's like nowhere else I've been before. The stone buildings, the graffiti, it's like nothing I've ever seen. So I think it's worth coming to visit.
What the city you see at this moment?
Right, Tel Aviv. I've been in Tel Aviv right now.
Okay, and after?
I will be in Tel Aviv for 4 days and then I'll go to Jerusalem.
Jerusalem is very beautiful.
Yeah. So the reason I came to Israel is because I studied religion in college. So I have a degree in religion, and I no longer believe. I lost my faith about 3 years into the degree, and I was curious about the religious content in Israel, because you have three major world religions. You have Christianity, Islam, and Judaism, all in a small geographical area. And I wanted to come and see how all of these religions work together in this one area. So that's the reason that I came. I think you did a lot of stuff in 2 weeks. Oh my gosh, you've seen a lot of places. Yeah, I'm only here for 1 week, and I'm just planning to go Tel Aviv and Jerusalem. But it sounds like you did a lot in 1 week. But I do know that these places aren't actually very far from each other. Jerusalem's not that big of a country. So, yeah, I'm doing a little bit slower than that, but sounds like you did a lot in 2 weeks.
the minute my cast is nailed upon pillars of rock and pillars of sand. I hear Jefferson's bells ringing, Roman cavalry choirs are singing. Be my mirror, my sword and shield, missionaries on a foreign field. For some reason I can't explain, no Saint Peter won't call my name. It's not a word. That was when I ruled the world.
CDs anymore, so probably no one wants it. But if you want one, I have one. Thank you guys.
Thank you.